Now to more traffic trouble, this time in New Jersey, where a tractor-trailer fire forced lane closures and an emergency response early this morning on the Jersey Turnpike in Salem County. The fire broke out at about 6 o'clock this morning near the entry to Interchange Number 1 at the Delaware Memorial Bridge. There were no injuries, and the cause is under investigation.